The next step is to set up OCSP stapling to send BIG-IP certificate status. Go to Local Traffic, Profiles, SSL, OCSP stapling, and then click the Create button. Give it a name. Choose either a proxy server or a DNS resolver. In this case, we are going to enable Use Proxy Server. Pick an existing proxy server pool. Choose a trusted certificate authority, and then you can leave the other settings as they are, and then click Finished. Now we have a new OCSP stapling profile that we will later assign to a client SSL profile.